when you go to these places and shoot on location, probably 85% of your cast is locals, you know? And I didn't want a bunch of people in New Mexico trying to fake a Boston accent, because we know how bad that would be. Yeah. And there's a very, the character of this island was really important to me, to get the ghost of that in the film, and then use that as sort of inspiration for the authentic architecture, styles, and you know, again, with the cast getting a local flavor to the dialect. So we shot in the North Shore of Boston to stand in for, you know, Edgartown and whatnot, and then we shot over here for the intersection, the dirt road, the dyke house, the bridge is in there, the ferry, of course, you know, it's very distinct. To recreate that would have been impossible. And then we rebuilt, because the bridge is very different now, as you all know, we rebuilt the bridge to the original specs in a massive water tank in Mexico.